Hello and welcome back, or welcome to my channel if you're a new viewer. This video is long overdue, but I've been really busy lately, which is why it's taken so long to finish this after the last video. But I wanted to show you the rest of our Norway trip, so here it is. From the fourth day, the weather didn't really want to cooperate as much, as we could have really cloudy and rainy moments at one point, followed by rather sunny and nice ones after that. But we really didn't let that stop us from doing what we wanted, as we on this day decided to visit one of Norway's biggest caves.
Thank you.
one of the days, we talked about doing some kind of outdoor activity, and we decided on either kayaking or canoeing. So we searched for a place where we could do that and found Lesjaskogsvatnet and the camping grounds there, where you could hire some canoes. So we did. The others also decided to buy some fishing licenses for the waters around there so they could go fishing in the area. So the sixth day would be our last before we'd go back home, and on this day we decided to visit Hell. Sounds dramatic, but it isn't really. Helvete, which translates to Hell, is a place with naturally formed potholes created by the last ice age. And it's kind of insane to think about how nature has been formed and shaped over the years. Other than visiting Helvete that day, we had to drive back and camp at a place close to the mechanics where we had our car, so we could return the rental car early in the morning. Thank you. So, day 7, going home. The mechanics couldn't fix the car, but my friend who owned the car, his insurance would pay to have it towed back to Sweden, as well as paying for our trip back home, which was nice. So we just went for coffee in the morning before taking the train back home. It took us 12 hours to get home from Oppdal, where we were. So it was really nice to finally, after all that, getting back to my own apartment and sleep in my own bed. Do-do-do.